improvements, they discovered better ways to keep roads drained, and non-profit-making turnpike trusts were set up. They charged people to use the roads, then used the money to keep them in good repair. London to Edinburgh, 1750, that would have taken 10 days. But by 1836, on a good road, you could do it in 2.
But you can't shift much in coaches like those. So how do you get a whole load of cement to Bradford?